This local sports report is brought to you by Peter Izzio from Izzio Financial Solutions, helping you ensure financial stability for your family or business. Call Peter today for expert advice from an experienced advisor. Call now to book an appointment at 519-576-5410. The Grand River Renegades, the defending WCSA and Kiwassa champions, playing their home opener on Thursday afternoon at Grand River Arena. The Renegades taking on the Kitchener Collegiate Raiders, who were shooting for their first win of the season. 5 minutes in, the Raiders keeping it in at the line. Jack McMurray lets one go. Joey McLay buries the rebound. McLay getting KCI on the board. They take a 1-0 lead. But the Renegades answer just over a minute later. Evan Wilms fires, scores. He gets Grand River back on even terms. It's 1-1. Later, nice solo rush by Cam O'Brien. He dances in, but Dylan Monk turns it away. Monk with a blocker save, and it stays 1-1. Still in the first, KCI on the power play. The shot goes off the end boards right to Noah Enslador. He makes no mistake. Enslador makes it 2-1 Raiders after one. Second period, a big hit by Aiden Thompson on the far side. Thompson leveling Nathan Hergett into the boards. The Renegades now looking to tie it up. Wilms with a chance in front. Scramble. Taryn Pennington finds the puck and covers up. KCI is still leading 2-1. Late stages of the second now, Andy Reist trying to extend the lead. Dylan Monk, though, coming through with the save. It's 2-1 Raiders after two. Third period, the Renegades with all kinds of pressure on the power play, looking for the equalizer. Pennington, though, keeps it out, and the Raiders would kill off the penalty, still 2-1. And both goalies playing well in this one. Andy Reist with a break goes backhand. Dylan Monk, big save. He denies Reist. But a little later, Reist hanging out in front, puts it home. Big goal there by Reist, giving the Raiders a 2-goal advantage. It's 3-1. Late in regulation now, Ryan Schneider, side of the net, puts it home. That goal making it 3-2, but that is as close as the Renegades would get. The Raiders with a solid win on the road on Thursday afternoon as they defeat the Renegades by a final score of 3-2. For more highlights, visit our website, 519sportsonline.ca. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.